stop me. I am a taco. Seattle Seahawks, it goes a ways back. It's not the Pete Carroll era, but it's the old Mike Holmgren era, and it's a tribute to him and how fat he is. And his love for pancakes. Another song about food. Here we go. On the mouth trumpets. Look bad, so bad. There's nothing special about these special teams. Nothing special about these special teams. There's nothing special about these special teams. There's nothing special about these special teams. The offense is offending me, and I hate your stupid coaching tree. I don't know how much more I can take. Doesn't want to win, he's going for the pancakes. Catch the ball, you stupid piece of garbage. Thank you. Bonus points to anyone here who knows who Pete Rodriguez is. Anyone? Take a guess? I addressed it very specifically in that last song. He's nothing special about his special teams. There we go! That's a winner, yeah! Yeah, Matt for the win.
You win.
He was the special teams coach for the Seattle Seahawks back in the Mike Holmgren era.
Is he better than Gerald
Neville? He's dead now.
Oh, okay.
So, I don't want to talk too much shit about Pete Rodriguez, but, you know.
Sorry.
You know, he could have done his job a little better. That's all I'm saying.
All right.
Okay, here comes another song that I've slightly modified the words to address the holiday that we're all celebrating right now, which is Taco Tuesday. The song used to be called Driving Cane, and now it's called Taco Cane. I don't know how to drive. Crashing into everything. Beams of disappointment blasting from your eyes. I don't know what you're gonna do with me. 40,000 Tavern. Most time you want
cocaine.
It's the only time cocaine is the only time cocaine that I got. Cocaine.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hello, you want taco? Come and get one. Come and get one. They're ready for consumption. How many do you have tonight? Hello, you want taco? Come and get one. Come and get one. They're ready for consumption. How many will you have tonight? Open up. You will know me when I'm done as the greatest taco eater of all time. They pile up, they disappear. Eat some more while you're sitting here. And my mama's leave no taco left behind. Hello, I'm a taco. Come get one, come get one. They're ready for consumption. Have any room out tonight. Hello, I'm a taco. Consumption. How many will you have tonight? How many will you have tonight? Okay, we've reached the part of the show, ladies and gentlemen, where you get not one, not two, but three songs about animals in a row. So, have we got any panda people in the house? Are there any people who like panda bears in the house? I guess not. I probably made a mistake then putting this song on my set list. I figured that would have been a no-brainer, but... I don't know, I'm just going to do it anyways. I don't care if you guys hate panda bears. It's actually about a very sad panda bear. In fact, the saddest panda bear in the world. Don't try to cheer him up, cause it's just no use. All alone, every night, getting drunk off of rock wine. The saddest panda bear alive. Breaks my heart whenever I see a miserable, endangered species. Watch his life fall apart, he's so sad. It breaks my heart, he's the saddest panda bear alive. He's the saddest panda bear alive. He's the saddest panda bear alive. Come cut him up, he needs some love. Give him a giant. See this panda smile. His rain cloud goes on for miles. Watch his life fall apart. Life is black and white. He's the saddest panda bear alive. He's the saddest panda bear alive. He's the saddest panda bear alive.
Thank you.
irritated by all this fucking bullshit. Sometimes I wish. Sometimes I wish that I was not a fish. My skills are golden, but I know that they are wasted on myself. My life's pretty worthless anyway you look at it. I get so lonely, I'm the only fish who's swimming by himself. There is no lady fish except my fishy kisses.
Famous cat in the world, Signor Don Gatto. I don't know the lady cat who was fluffy, white, and nice and fat. There was not a sweeter kitty, meow, 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 in the country or the city, meow, meow, meow. And she said she went and I got to. Don't jump, so not to leave. He fell off the roof and broke his knees, broke his face and all his whiskers, meow, meow, meow.
And little solar plexus, meow, meow, meow.
I go up a crocodile. Was dead, but now he's alive. So, there you go.
Soon agreed, he's just the man we need to bring about victory. Fulfill our manifest destiny and an excellent effect you can't command. And when the vote was cast, the winner was Mr. James K. Polk, Napoleon of the Stars. Wow. social years, he met his every goal. He sees the whole Southwest from Mexico. Make sure the terrorists fell, made the English fell, the Oregon Territory. He built an independent treasury. Having done all this, he sought no second term. The precious few have mourned the passing of Mr. James K. Polk, our elected president. Young Hickory, Napoleon of the Stone.
History tonight, but Tim's Tavern, they're always kicking you on your toes. You don't know what's gonna happen. Cats are coming back to life, tacos are going into your mouth, and you learn that history lesson about the 11th president of the United States of America. Again, my name is Mike Votava. Thanks for coming out. I got a bunch more songs, some of them are about food, including this next one. Thank you.